with the way they've got the lead here.
Trying to pass their way into position to level the game. Adama Traore can really get at the opposition here. The break is definitely on. That's a good stop from the goalkeeper. What's the keeper doing here? Martial. Chance for the cross. Promising build-up until that challenge. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Shot by Gattuso.
Real chance! It's still dangerous here off the goalkeeper.
Well, he took no chances there. It's a corner. Can we have another look at the goal, yes?
Sergio Ramos is coming in. Only partially. Wonderful chance!
And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting.
In front of goal! Well, can he put it into an open goal? Stolen the ball in the attacking third too.
Adama Traore.
Out to a wide man who's got room.
Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. And it will be a kick for the goalkeeper. Goal kick. It's got a bit of pressure on.
Yeah, the hosts with less possession. That's interesting. I do wonder whether this was the game plan all along, to sit off, to allow the opposition to have it. And when they do nick the ball on the turnover, to go for the throat. And they've done it brilliantly.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Was put through by Martial.
Really important reading of the danger there by the defender. Now Felipe Anderson.
Needs to say cool. Well, it was a bit desperate. But what a good challenge.
Ricardo Pereira. Now Tanguy Ndombele. Traore. Tanguy Ndombele. Gabriel Jesus. Gabriel Jesus.
They might have played him in here.
And they blocked it then.
And volleys for goal.
Very good defending, reading the danger and blocking it away.
Ball in behind from Suarez. Now just the keeper to beat.
Adama Traore.
It's a good way to nick the ball back.
Quick thinking.
There will be a minimum of
two more minutes to be played then, added time. Gabriel Jesus. Traore. Poor on the ball.
Suarez, super goal.
No goal, flag up.
Well, that assistant there, he was certain. The flag went up straight away.
So it's 1-0 here as the halftime.
Substitution for the hosts. Coming off the pitch, number 19, Felipe Anderson, to be replaced by number 15.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. James Maddison tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Now the possibility for a cross. Oh, it's a back heel, easy on the eye, but rather easy for the opposition. Now they've won it here. They could be in. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. That is a tackle and a half. Thoughts on Luis Suarez in the first half, Alan?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Shots on here. It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
Suzuka. He's got the ball here, Gattuso. And he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from. Anthony Martial. It's with Gabriel Jesus. Trying to pass their way into position to level the game. Sissoko. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room? Far too close across to the keeper. Now Anthony Martial. That's a great interception. It's about decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to? Kept out by Kepa, the Spain goalkeeper. Sissoko. Ricardo Pereira. Sissoko. A chance to break away now on the counter. Still countering here. Great ball. Sissoko. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. And here is Gattuso. Luis Suarez. Good vision from Suarez. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. Sissoko. Tongi Ndombele. Good interception there. Gabriel Jesus. And that's good defending. Sergio Ramos is the man. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. And off he goes with some options. Carvajal. Here's Laporte, and 20 minutes to go. The build-up is patient. A great tackle, he's really been solid today. Suarez here. Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that. Sissoko. Guided through. Gabriel Jesus. And that's good defending. Really had to deal with that. Could have really hurt the team now. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. This is an excellent run. Surely! Sweeping upfield and... Scoring in style.
Well, that is the perfect example of a modern-day counter-attack, Martin. Wonderful.
James Maddison.
Number 12, Rodrigo.
Possession given away once more. Carvajal. Jimenez. Cool work by Koke as he carries it forward. Looking for Luis Suarez. It's a decent delivery from the wide area, but no positive outcome from it. Nobody could turn it in. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Maddison. Read the play well to intercept. James Maddison. That was a vital interception because the attack was looming large. Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now. Trying to steer it through. Can he finish it now? And up goes the chip over the goalkeeper and under the bar. Brilliant chip goal. There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. There's nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Ake. James Maddison. Poor on the ball. Very confident, even in his own defensive third, to keep the ball. Carrying the ball forward. Okay. He could take them on here.
The fourth official has indicated there will be
could be a cross here. It could be dangerous. Read that well with the interception. Guiding it through. There is the final whistle. Well, you don't have to dock.
I must be a criminal. Yo. Keep you talking minimal. Cause most of it's subliminal. Yo. And it'll put you in a critical. Yo. Used to be invisible. Yo. They would refer to me as mythical. Yo. Sipping up, yeah, sipping slow. Yo. Not on my level, not on your tippy toes. Walk with the bank and I yell, give me those. Hot as a stove, yeah, I'm wearing Fendi clothes. I want my spot, yeah. You looking pitiful, tend at the windows, I need a minute, yo. I leave your missus all mad and miserable. Go. You picked the wrong time to pick a fight. You she thinks she Ike. You sipping on it. Enough for you to say goodnight for the rest of your life. I know your sons won't miss you. Did a favor for them. Took a loss to a winner. Rick Ross, you banana. You ain't fly, I make your wings stop. I'm real as in your rings not. Fresh as like a king socks. Your real car is a slingshot. You don't need to make you a slingshot. If I was a beverage, you would have a drink hot. Gotta drive, I gotta do. Yo. I get down and dirty too. Yo. What it is, what it do. Same, nothing new. Gotta drive, gotta do. Yo. I get down and dirty too. Yo. I get down to dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say nothing new. Got a job, I gotta do. I get down to dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say nothing new. Having flashbacks where your past at, where the cash at. Ayo, that I was just for racks. Front on me, play. Are you okay? Please don't ask that. I don't act like I'm a fat cat. You a rat rat, rat a tat 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 tat. Tattoos, but you can't see them. Ice cold, yeah, I'm going skiing. I get around at the Coliseum. Used to roam around with no pot. And I was off. Get away with like Kristoff. You get crisscrossed in the big loft. I'm a big boss. So much sauce, I drip broth. The wait is over. I'm taking over. You're overweight. You ate a soda. I'm super. Coca-Cola, ahead of you, like closure. When Troy died, I had to find closure. Don't push me, now you're not a stroller. Pop one, like bread and toast. Cup, you should use a coaster. I'm on the post and need a Della Coaster. Blue faces, and I call them growers. But if he can't rover, I'm that older. Wanna be like me when I get older. Talk to God, then he came over. Got a job, I gotta do. I get down to dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say, what it is, what it do.
I get down dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say nothing new. Got a job, I gotta do. I get down to dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say nothing new. Got a job, I gotta do. I get down to dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say nothing new.
Up a long time like old linens. When I hit him with the one line, it's all vivid. I won't even try and handle opinions. No, I'm sticking Michelangelo brilliance. Wanna hit the highs and the lows, high plans. You know I like fans with no limits. But you just wanna kill for the poop for the Porsche. How you say you real, make a tune for the cost. They know how I feel, get a tune for the cause. But now I wanna chill in a room full of sauce. But now I'm bringing life like a poop with a seed in it. And I got a bag sticking truth for the cost. Run up with the mic on the track with no speed limit. Man, I'm in the heat to the booth with the buzz. Walk in the room feeling silky smooth. They smell the feet like some filthy shoes. How do they dance to your conscious music? Well, if they're not stuck, they can still be moved. Cause I showed them rap in the school, yeah. I took him back from the fools, yeah. You made it back to the Jew, nah. But I made him back to the Jew, nah. I got the game unlocked, it's in the dealership. They couldn't stop me and neither will you. I got my haters and ops, do you feel that? They stack the hay, but I'm needling through. But you know when you're trying to grasp it, but your head isn't having it. So you're reaching for the in your medicine cabinet. Everything afterwards that you hear they said is inaccurate. But when they're threatened like that, you know you're better than average.
Oh, no. So they hate when it's all my fault. But you're not anywhere I go. So you're not coming near my own. Oh, so they hate when it's all my fault.
It's not by the grass, it's by who mowed the lawn. If you're different in person, then who wrote the songs? I don't change for the funds, ain't no bureau to charge. They keep the crease in the bar. Wait, I hold it, they keep releasing the bar. The problem is that they don't have any drive. You see me, I keep the keys in the car. Wait, I never let them diminish my value. The second they try it, the minute they have you. Your minutes are valuable, limits are malleable. You can go farther than ceilings allow you to. You can do anything, anything if you put your mind to it. You can do anything, but don't say my word for it. But this is the truth, it's infallible true. Put it in use, it's invaluable too. All the bars are mixed with terrible screw. This is knowledge, it's inflammable too. Wait, where the they find this kid, it's a mystery. I don't know, man, it's the gift that did this to me. I was trying to find me, hints of my destiny. All I followed was my instincts and instantly I was put onto a stage with a mic on it. Iconic, you're here engaging with my knowledge. All I do is fill a page with my mind on it. Ironic, they find a wave and they ride on it. Take my word for it.
Oh no, no, so they hate when it's all my fault. But you're not anywhere I go. So you're not coming near my own. Oh no, no, oh no, oh no, so they hate when it's all my fault.
Right, feeling like a brand new me and an entourage for the latest beat. And the sun don't shine where the gangsters be. And we rushing roulette to a game of three. Part one, part two, part three, part four. And the sun don't shine, running yo no more. And the girls say, yeah, ain't no 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 more. And we richer than the rich, we ain't poor no more. Huh. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen around, no car, don't fade me. Pull up on your block and you ever try to fade me. Calm down, all good, baby, it's crazy.
Feet up on the dashboard, radio play time, I'm home. assertions, nothing's working. I've been tripping, no one's perfect. Chasing vision, just the surface. Shirts on backwards, not on purpose. Yeah, I've been learning something bigger. Expectations, feet were failing. I found blessings flowing from the side of heaven.
Staring into my reflection, redirecting my perfection somewhere else.
We are in the beautiful city of Amsterdam, a beautiful day too at the Johan Cruyff Arena. Plenty of harmony on the gantry, I can assure you, between Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Ajax against Marseille.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
Bounassar. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
Towards the near post.
Far too close across to the keeper. And Ajax are going to line up like this. The goalkeepers, Andre Onana, Nicolas Tagliafico plays with Daley Blind in defence. Hakim Ziyech plays with Quincy Promes. They're in the wide areas. And it's good to see that they've got two strikers looking to provide the goal threat for them. The opposition looking to close him down. It's Daley Blind. A couple of very good strategic players, you might call them, who can run the game.
Well, they play with their heads up, don't they? They know exactly where the opposition is and where their teammates are to make those little quick-fire passes.
Amavi. Attacking now. That's the way to make the commentator look bad, isn't it?
Thauvin to put them in front.
Well, the reward is a goal for winning the ball high up the pitch.
Well, we could see it coming, I think. And I think even the team that's just conceding could see it coming because they kept on losing the ball in dangerous areas there.
Delight for Marseille. Now they're in front. Working the opposition over a little bit here with their passing. Able to intercept here. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Thauvin. Incisive pass. It's a brilliant stop. He's dealt with it well, the defender. It wasn't the worst cross. Behind for a corner for Marseille. Maybe he'll cross it here. Stopping the cross, important job for the defender. Giving the ball away now. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Alvarez. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Sanson. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Tova. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Well, he's got away from him. Payet. Really in the clear now. Well, the keeper got to that and probably should have done.
Yeah, you would expect him to save it, and he did.
Payet with the corner. Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first. could whip it in from here. Well, it is a chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Morgan Sanson, Payet, Rongier. Well, space to get the cross in. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Safety first there. Closing him down. They've got the ball back by that interception. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Paddage, threading it through. Oh, it's hit the post, it's still alive. Well, it is a mistake, but they've got the ball, they could be in now. Promise! Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Donny van der Beek. That's one back well. They can be quick on the break now. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Donny van der Beek. Martinez. David Neres.
Must score!
Wow, it's a tremendous goal. Well, their title hopes are suddenly back alive again, because if they were beaten today, that was it. But now it's level.
Well, they've hung in there and really produced when it matters. What a chance they have now.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Amavi. Bounassar. Rongier. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Probing with the pass. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Joel Veltman. Van der Beek. Donny van der Beek. David Neres. Neres. Aim for those in the middle. What a goal! Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Saar. He's cut it out. So here we are at half-time, and it's 1-1. Well, they're out for the second half now, ready to go, and it's Marseille to set the ball rolling. Hiroki Sakai. Benedetto.
In front of goal, and they managed to score here.
Well, this is the moment of truth, because they've got to find something here to get themselves back into the game. Defeat is a total disaster.
Yeah, today is not the time to be having an off day, and that's the way it's panning out.
Delight for Marseille, now they're in front. with support running on either side. Dusan Tadic. Tadic gives it away. Tovin. Benedetto. Sansong won it back with an interception. It's a good pass in behind the defenders. Here's the chance. And he's gone! Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been. He's got possession back for his team. Good vision. Payet left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Super goalkeeping. Danger lessened for a moment, but still the corner to come. Payet with the corner. Not really away from the threat here. Valentin Rongier, not a good pass at all. On the attack here. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. A chance to break away now on the counter. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time. And that's good defending. Really had to deal with that. Could have really hurt the team now. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Trying to get the ball in behind. It's there to be attacked at the back post. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Dusan Tadic. An attack that wasn't quite that in the end. Rongier. And it's with Ajax now. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Chance now to go ahead. Oh, he has given the penalty. What a chance now.
Well, that was a lazy challenge and it might end up costing his team the match here.
The penalty, I think it was clear cut. And the fact that the referee's not booked anyone, is that a bit lenient?
Maybe, but on the plus side, I think he's showing a bit of common sense. The penalty, I feel, is punishment enough.
Oh, it's a terrible penalty.
Well, I'll be amazed if he's on penalties after that.
Payet. Payet. He's seen the shot. Now, that's a great block. Shoots! That's a good stop from the goalkeeper. Preston won the ball well forward. Benedetto! Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger. Proper tackle that.
Offside. That's an easy decision.
Ziyech taking on the defenders.
Oh, time to get the cross now. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Have a look at what's on now from this wide position. Not closed down. Payet. He's had a real go. It's a decent effort that, with plenty of sting.
in it.
Yeah, not far away. Oh, he really did visit, didn't he?
It's going to be a double substitution. It's Daley Blind. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
Payet.
Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that. It's Daley Blind, able to make the interception. Dusan Tadic going forward well. Well, it was the final ball to set up the chance, and it would have been but for the interception.
Very exciting, nail-biting, because one slip and the title will go to...
Steered through by Payet. A real opening for him. Can't hang on to it, the keeper. Oh, the goalkeeper puffs out his cheeks because that was a bit easier. But the other save was super...
Really in the clear now, in on goal. It must be. Great chance to go in front. And they've got in to score here.
What a good goal they've scored here too, and to increase their chances of prolonging this contest. And the opposition could have beaten them today and beaten them out of sight and won the title, but we've seen a great response.
Yeah, it's the atmosphere in which they're playing this match. You can taste the anxiety in the stadium, and they've done really well so far.
Corner swung in. Well, that's a comfortable save from the header.
Yeah, that's a poor effort from the lad, and really should have worked the keeper more than that.
Marin, Alvarez, David Neres, the back heel doesn't come off. They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here, and that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a...
trying to slip it through. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. Blind. Payet. Well, there's still a chance. They've got to keep this attack sharp and maybe they'll break back. It last blast on the whistle from the referee. A glorious game of football. Tovan. Thank you. This is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's Atalanta against Sevilla.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Guided through. The coach promised a fast start, and look what's happened. We've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff. They all count the same, but he won't ever get an easier one.
No, I don't think so, but he was there, right place, right time.
Sevilla now then, with this lead. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. And they're getting the forward well, Sevilla.
It could be it. Brilliant goal!
Restarting at 2-0. Luis Muriel. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at...
Gomez!
Well, that goal puts them on the comeback trail, possibly. Deficit cut to just one goal now, and they'll be hoping to use the time profitably. You never know, maybe turn this around totally. Here's Diego Carlos. Now Munir, attacking now. That is a tackle and a half. Saw the pass and dealt with it. Vanega. Lost his man. Going forward well. Now Fernando. Real in the... Here's the chance. Well, that's a wonderful save.
Oh, that was a goal all the way, wasn't it? Until the keeper intervened.
Put the corner in the middle.
Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Fernando.
And now the shot!
Got in well for the chance and couldn't quite supply the finish.
Yeah, nothing wrong with that effort. The keeper was a touch worried there for a second.
Duran. And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. And the offside stops the play. Flag went up. Referee blew. And they've spread it out wide here. Fernando Ocampos. Now Fernando working the opposition over a little bit here with their passing. Ruslan Malinovsky. Luis Muriel. Zapata. Just struck too hard. To Ronnie Lopez. Fernando. Here's Munir. It's good work between these two. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. To Ronnie Lopez. Ruslan Malinovsky. Zapata. This is how they love to play on the break.
Oh, with just the keeper to beat, he went for power, but he's missed the target.
Yeah, just decided to put his foot through it when maybe a bit of subtlety had served him better.
Jesus Navas. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. He could take them on here. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it. Banega. Power, but no placement.
Yeah, a little wild in his technique there. Never got set.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Brilliant, the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop.
Swung in from the corner. They're trying to press it. Zapata.
Sevilla have had lots of the ball in the last 15, and they're the team exerting all the pressure here, playing some...
And turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly. Great tackle.
Won the ball capably with that tackle. Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
Tries to shot here, and it's a goal here.
Well, there aren't any people on the pitch, but it does look as though it's all over, because they are so far behind now that the title will be going to the opposition. That's a desperate situation for them.
Well, the crowd look like they've given up on it, and it looks like most of the players have as well. A really dreadful day for them.
To Ronnie Lopez.
Top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored. Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals. One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Must score!
Touches of magic from midfield from him today.
Well, you can see from this touch map that he's been the one that's been pulling all the strings in midfield. He's made the difference, got the assist too.
Well, that's a dreadful error. It's a quick break. It's a save with a degree of comfort, Alan.
Yeah, that was never going to finish up a goal.
A corner. He's put in the corner. Cleared away by the defender. Keeper's ball.
He's cut that out well, well read.
And now we've reached half-time. Well, the scoreline reflects what has been. Really was a very one-sided first half, and the team on the wrong end of that scoreline has got to show a bit of backbone now.
Fernando slipping it through, driven goalwards, hit the frame of the goal after the save.
Eva Banega. That's cut out. Maybe took his eye off the ball. Jesus Navas. Now Fernando. Banega. Fernando. Impressive, in possession, passing's good, possibly dangerous. Martin Deron.
Luis Muriel.
This could be it. Tries the shot. Well, look, they've got one back.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Lucas Ocampos. And that's a turnover to the opposition.
The natives are not happy with what they're seeing. Poor team standing off the opposition, giving them far too much respect. Sevilla controlling possession so far here. And no one
steered through. In on the goalkeeper. That is a startling save.
That's all about reactions and agility.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Get one back now. The shot is blocked. Swung in from the corner. Super goalkeeping. Cuts it out nicely. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Ronnie Lopez. The pass not completed, really. A chance to whip it in here. Not really away from the threat here. Now Fernando back with Jesus Navas. Jesus Navas. Fernando. Gonna try his luck. Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. Well, here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one. I did think that this would be one of the tightest games we've seen, Alan, but it's extraordinary. It's gone the other way.
Yeah, it has. It has. I think everybody in the stadium is quite surprised by that, because the one side has been knocking the ball about nice and crisply, the other one's been chasing it and looked flat, lethargic.
Oh, it could be on. Back out of the bar.
Fine margins, hitting the woodwork instead of the back of the net there.
Another turnover in play here with that interception. To Ronnie Lopez. And shoots! The goalkeeper at the full extent, really.
I think that was fingertips. What a stop.
Corner played in. Definitely destined for the goalkeeper. And he makes it his. Break quickly when they get possession. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation, and the ball lost at a crucial time. That's going to be a free kick. Well, as a forward, you're just looking maybe for that one moment that gets you in the headlines. He hasn't had a moment and really hasn't looked like getting involved in one, so it's a substitution now.
Yeah, and as the match went on, his morale seemed to...
Trying to slip it through. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Zapata. Ilicic.
Well, it's tough to take, isn't it? They know that they have handed the title to the very people they did not want to hand it to. Desperate.
It has been, yeah, and they just haven't been able to lift themselves to the occasion.
Opportunity here! Oh, fantastic goal! Well, no one's doing a lap of honour for this. A consolation goal. It's game on again, 5-3. Fernando. Sevilla trying to attack here. This could be it. Top performance from a top team. They've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored. little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory. And 5 minutes remaining. Squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass. It's a very good interception. Here's Munir. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Well, today we've seen not the best, I'm afraid, of this lad, who can win matches with his attacking skills, but he's had a bad day at his office today.
Yeah, the ball was like a hot potato at times, and he gave it away too much. His touch was unsure, so sensible decision by the manager.
Incisive pass. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Iličić. Good interception there. There's only a minute to go. That is the final whistle. Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man.
For your soul, when you send demons belling on your phone, the concrete roads was never gonna grow. I signed my deal on one condition: when it's my time, just let it know. Nearly died the other day. More time, I feel like I just wanna run away. Picture perfect now, I paint a picture with flows. Chain to your love, sugar coat it in gold. Granddad told me your shit gone sell. Bad man, which part bad man gone chill? Where's my I need that. Pick up, then off to the. Now I'm imprisoned by decision. Should've listened to my granny. Had a vision of bringing all my to the Grammys. All my dying one by one. Pray that my mommy don't find my. Pick my path for a reason. Make some apple pies from the Garden of Eden. Your main course nice when you stand for dessert. Mom cried tears. My name in the hush.
It's a very nice night in this part of the world. Welcome to you. Big welcome. Nice to have you with us. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
It's a difficult technique, that.
Yeah, you've got to catch those volleys perfectly to do the damage.
So this is how the hosts line up today.
Wojciech Szczęsny starts in goal. Matthijs de Ligt starts with Giorgio Chiellini as the centre-backs. Blaise Matuidi starts with Aaron Ramsey in the centre of the pitch.
And finally, the forwards, Cristiano Ronaldo, partners Paulo Dybala. Going forward with real purpose now. Dybala! The coach promised a fast start. And look what's happened. We've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Room in which to attack. Van Dijk. Roberto Firmino. It's Mane. Robertson. Given away by Andy Robertson.
And it's gone out of play there.
Matuidi. Cuadrado. Good vision here. In on the goalkeeper. Dybala. And he scored!
Restarting at 2-0. Promising build-up until that challenge. That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass. And he's way off target. Now they've won it here. They could be in.
Matuidi.
On to Ronaldo.
Cuadrado. Into the attacking third.
Looking for goal now.
They blocked it then.
He hasn't quite got it as he wanted, Alan, has he?
No. Next time, maybe he'll take a touch.
Ronaldo. The last line of defence, but how strong he was.
Read the intentions.
Break quickly when they get possession. Intercepted well. Put into the box by Mane.
Off the keeper, back into play.
Liverpool have won a corner. He's put in the corner. That's a decent stop from the goalkeeper, but they would have hoped to have tested him more.
Yeah, a few disappointed looks from his team.
The keeper's given the ball away. You see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him. Dybala.
With great vision here. Douglas Costa. Douglas Costa. He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas.
Gone short with the corner. Put in from the wide area. He worked hard to get the cross in, but it didn't reach any of his teammates arriving in the middle. He wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see.
He might be through. The post has bounced out. Could get a goal back here.
Can't hang onto it, the keeper.
Hit it well. Just needed a bit more luck with that effort.
Brilliant technique in the tackle. Cut it out. Janic.
The assistant has raised the flag for offside.
Here's Andrew Roberts. No, he's cut that out well, well read. He's seen the room is on the inside.
Here's Naby Keita.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Sadio Mane.
Aim for those in the middle. A brilliant breakaway goal.
Well, that was absolutely mesmerising the way they moved the ball forward. So swiftly, so slickly.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Miralem Pjanic. Pjanic. Oh, he's left him behind. Pjanic! No trouble for Alisson.
Well, Alan, Liverpool will certainly get better than this, you would feel. I mean, they are a goal down, and they haven't really got into their stride yet.
No, haven't found their rhythm at all. It's been a strange performance so far.
Dybala. Dybala! Working hard to try and get a goal in a crowded area.
Not the easiest chance he'll get today, I don't think.
Fabinho.
Roberto Firmino. In behind the defenders. Difficult for the defender against them to get the equaliser.
Oh, an important interception that.
Ramsey. Miralem Pjanic. Well, this is half-time, that's the whistle. And 2-1 is the score at this stage. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Roberto Firmino. It's Mane. Read the intentions.
Here's Naby Keita. Wijnaldum.
It's good attacking play, this, from them.
Here's Wijnaldum.
Wants to get at him, and he's got past him. Cleared the ball.
Wijnaldum. Here's Naby Keita.
Looks to shoot. No way through for the shot. Blocked.
Roberto Firmino.
The equaliser here. Keeper back into play. That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it.
Alexander Arnold.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Roberto Firmino
trying to get the ball. Foul against Liverpool. Liverpool with a yellow card to their name and that player.
Yeah, I don't think you can argue with that at all.
Cuadrado. Held off the opponent well. Players up in support if he needs them.
He's given it away. Spotted that well and intercepted.
Threads it through.
Roberto Firmino.
And the pass tries the shot here. Good save by the keeper.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go.
Mohamed threads it through. Goodness me, it's hit the post.
Cross is blocked here.
It's a great effort, wasn't it, just now? They might be looking back with a lot of frustration on that. No surprise to see that possession, last 15, Liverpool on top. And I've been impressed the way they've kept their shape in search of this equaliser. They've not panicked. They're playing with a lot of control. Just need to find that little bit of quality at the end of these moves.
Matuidi.
He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
Oh, it could be dangerous. Cuadrado!
It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defended.
It's Sadio Mane. No threat now.
Here's Naby Keita.
Jorginho Wijnaldum. Pass one.
Miralem Pjanic.
Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this.
Now the possibility for a cross. Excellent interception. Ramsey. Dybala. Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Corner played in. Can't put any pressure on the goalkeeper like that. Easy pickings from the corner.
Fabinho.
Roberto Firmino.
They can attack here from this wide position, Liverpool.
Chance to put it in the box from here.
Roberto Firmino.
Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that, but a closing down by his defender.
Now, this is a chance from the free kick.
Well, here we go. There's an air of anticipation for this kind of free kick and this kind of player.
He knows he should have come much closer than that.
Well, I don't know what to say. It was a shocker, shocking effort.
Adrien Rabiot. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Cuadrado. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Well, the referee had a good view of it, Espen Schoenberg. Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. And he's dispossessed. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Here's Douglas Costa. It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front, and they're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
Yeah, if they do end up winning this, they will have their fans to thank because they've been terrific out there today.
He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. He's won it back easily. 5 more minutes here. Read the intentions. Miralem Pjanic. Lovely ball from Pjanic. Beautifully timed, the run from Ronaldo. Keeper can collect this one.
Oh, that looked painful. I think he's pulled a muscle.
Here's Wijnaldum. Well, the countdown is on in this thrilling game. Liverpool still left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. It's brilliant goalkeeping to save itself. But the timing of it at this stage of the game, and he preserves his team's lead, the keeper.
Yeah, I think he's just won the match for his side. That's why you try and get the very best keeper you can. He's earned all the points here.
Now, can he cross it? Oh, he's away from his marker now. And he's closed down well and stopped the cross coming in. Still pressing for this equalising goal. They forced the corner. Corner swung in, and they get it away. Roberto Firmino. What a save that was.
The agility on show there was outstanding.
Put the corner in the middle. Not really tested to the full, the keeper that time.
Yeah, I think he saw it coming all the way, Martin.
And the referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. And there it is over.
was a fine performance. They worked really well when they had the ball. Going forward with real purpose now. Dybala! The coach.
Finest, wonder what Optimum Prime is. Never underestimate your highness. Stripped in melanin, galaxy's finest. Put a bit of pressure on the spirit of the highest. Do it, I will. Do it, I will. If they don't believe me, then you betcha I will. If they don't believe me, then you betcha I will. Bit a big happy love for the betcha I chill.
Flow.
See me.
My life is Real 70. Yo sé que hay quien cobra por barrer la calle, por recoger a un ser cuando se desmaye, por ayudar a un impedido con sus barreras y por limpiar la escena del de tu cena, por arreglar lo que te probaste y no te quedas, por apartar un bloque de la carretera, por limpiar el baño donde tú dejaste hasta la salud de una. Tú no crees más humano alar la cadena, respetarle a otro ciudadano su cera, saber que un impedido no es quien lleva rueda, es cualquiera que se pierde en su mismo sistema. El capitalismo es lindo, pero despega, te llena de excesos que ni te llenan, recibes dos besos que no hacen por uno, que flaco está tu corazón mientras más come consumo. Ole.
Hello again, everybody. Welcome to the Parc des Princes, wonderful stadium here in Paris. Martin Tyler here, as usual, along with Alan Smith, my very good friend and co-commentator. Our action comes from FUT squad battles. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Yeah, this should be good. I'm just looking at the two lineups and trying to work out the formations. It will soon become clear. Both managers like to be versatile with the tactics.
And he's got the ball here. Gattuso, good interception. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
Di Maria! Out in front of goal.
Well, it is a free kick. And they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. Just throwing his body into the way of the shot.
Well, not surprisingly, those fans convinced it was a penalty. I'm not sure it was, though.
Threads it through.
Bartra!
Good save by the keeper. Such an important position in the modern game, fullback, and they've strengthened, haven't they, with this signing?
Yeah, and I think you're always looking for athleticism when you're looking at your fullbacks, and this is a player that can get up and down all day.
That's good defending at the end of what was a really promising break. Angel Di Maria. Acuña.
Behind the defenders, over their heads.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Now there is some space in the wide area. Closing him down. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Well, this could be an opportunity in behind the defence. Put the ball into the middle. Dangerous. Saved, but not decisively. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Saw that coming and intercepted. And that's given away possession. He's tackled well. It's a good challenge. It's led to a corner. And that's a short routine here. Kovacic. Opportunity in a wider area. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Sandro. Can't get past him, strong tackle. Ziyech. Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down.
The assistant has raised the flag for offside.
Saw the pass and dealt with it. Adama Traore.
Moussa Sissoko.
Traore. Tackled well there. It was a foul, but the referee is allowing play to go on. There's an advantage. Aubameyang. Di Maria. It's a superb, it's a good hit. Well, the keeper's got that. Acuña. Sissoko. It's a good pass in behind the defenders.
Well, here it is, the first goal of the game that they have absolutely dominated. Very good play. Defence opened up again, but the difference is this time that they put the ball past the goalkeeper. Good finish, and they're looking a very classy side at the moment.
The opposition read the back heel.
Free kick. This could be the final warning, I think, for this player. And the referee's making that pretty clear.
Well, there's nothing worse than a ref that flourishes.
Good stop by the goalkeeper. He might have put his teammate in here. Well, the flag is up and he's offside.
Yeah, no arguments about that. Just went too soon.
Vardy. Intercepted well. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Kovacic. We're looking at a well-coached team here, drilled in winning the ball back in midfield as a group. Possibly a booking this.
Well, he's a long way out here, Martin. I can't believe he's going to actually try and shoot.
Right ambition, wrong decision, Alan.
Yeah, fair play for grabbing the ball, but I don't think he's going to get another chance after that.
And he's got the ball here, Gattuso. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Going forward well. made a quick interception.
Kovacic.
Ziyech.
Vardy.
It's the kind of thoughtful player that he is.
I think he saw the keeper out of position. He saw the gap, but couldn't hit it. Well, the stats tell the story. They've just not been good enough going forward when they've had the opportunity to find the right pass. They've been a bit hesitant.
Aubameyang.
Just a period of keeping the ball for the team that are winning the match. Now he wants to take them on. He can get his cross in here, Angel Di Maria. He's gone for the volley, and it nearly paid off.
Yeah, really good technique there, known for that kind of volley.
Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now.
And that's a turnover in play.
This could be a chance.
So close, the post.
It's offside, and the referee's given it. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. And here is Gattuso, trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Got his body in front of the opponent and protected the ball well. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Adama Traore. Sissoko. No space to get the cross in. You can see what he was trying to do with the cross, but it's a goal kick. I just wonder whether the occasion's getting the better of him. We really expected a bit more so far.
Well, his team are losing, and I'm sure his defenders and midfielders will be demanding a bit more, a lot more perhaps, from this attacker who needs to start hitting the target.
Going forward with real purpose now. Aubameyang, well-taken goal. A good possession for them now. Now they're two in front.
Restarting at 2-0. Traore. And that was a very well-timed tackle. It's going to be a substitution here for the home side. Here's Icardi.
Aubameyang. Icardi! Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match.
Well, the body language at this kickoff isn't great, is it? And you can understand why. On the attack here. To get the cross in, well blocked by the defender.
The referee in control because he's seen the advantage and indicated to the players to play on.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Acuña.
Chance for a break in numbers. Could have done better with that counter-attack.
Vardy.
Quick, decisive, but not quite in the end, the finish that they need.
No, it was a textbook counter, but not quite a textbook finish.
And off comes the forward, who's not got very far forward today. I think the defenders have had him in their pockets.
Yeah, I mean, he ran around, but the quality wasn't there. When the ball was played up, he couldn't hold it up. His touch let him down far too often. The hosts have controlled possession here so far. No wonder they're winning. With that possession, they've taken their chances. They've played some lovely football to be comfortably on top here.
It's not really away from the threat here.
Sissoko.
They've set it up well for the cross. Weren't quite sure, the attacking team, where they were going with that, but the tackler was sure and came up strongly to win the ball back. Oh, it's a back heel, easy on the eye, but rather easy for the opposition. Can't keep the ball at the moment. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Icardi is still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. Strong play with his back to the goal, helps the team this. Takes the shot on. Di Maria. Well, that should be the game. We could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
And here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one. Well, the game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team are going to perhaps gamble on that working for them now.
Angel Di Maria.
Mateo Kovacic.
It's a good hit.
And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting the attack.
That is a free kick.
And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Wonderful to watch. He took those two goals superbly well.
10 minutes left of regular time. And on the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Excellent challenge. Slip past his marker.
Good piece of tackling then. Aguero. Big moment, actually, because there was a chance there if he hadn't been able to intervene.
Kovacic. It's a very good interception. Sissoko.
Successful tackle. Able to intercept here. And he's seen the shot. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
The opposition looking to close him down.
Well, the fans went mad when the keeper pulled off that stop. Nobody expected him to be able to do it. Incredible.
Tries the shot here.
Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
And that's the referee's decision. 2 added minutes. Well, he's got away from him. Well, we're down to the last minute here.
And there it is. It is over.
This is the team. See Edge.
Sorry, I can't do anything at all. So I hung up and called you. Me out.